And welcome back. Chaos is raining. The aliens are attacking. So we're supposed to go to an experimental weapon is in the crash C-18, whatever the hell that is. Get it? The exosuits are surrounding the container. Defend it. I guess these are the exosuits. Well, there's a baddie right behind me, facing away from me. That's the X weapon. That's the container. Okay. So where's the guy behind me? Well, he's either in the stairwell. He might be out there. Are you talking about that thing? So now there's more. Well, these things seem to be able to be destroyed with one hit. Alright, so we'll head for the whatever container, exosuit type thing. I don't know how many shots I have available on this frickin' thing. Here, helicopter. Do I? Or is that gunfire? I think I'm actually hearing gunfire. No one shoot that barrel. Not for the next couple seconds, anyway. See you out there. Hang out in the doorway. So almost to this thing, maybe. X weapon. Just try to. I avoided one of them, I think, successfully. So yeah, I guess that's gunfire. I'm gonna find some more Gauss ammunition at some point. That'd be great. There's a lot of those things, aren't there? That.
Hello, mate.
What?
Look at the size of that thing. Do you think they're aliens?
He's scared.
Fuck knows. Let's just kill it.
I'm with you on that, bro.
You must take that thing down, Psycho. We can't risk our last heavy VTOL with those creatures on the airfield.
Yes, Mom.
Also, that huge thing is the exosuit? Great. Well, I'm hoping 3 missile launcher shots will do it. Psycho scared me. I'm like, first I didn't expect to hear his voice. After that, well, I was like, what is he saying? What's he seeing? Is that ours? Talking about this. Oh, I'm malfunctioning. I'm gonna die. Ooh. Oof. Gotta House ammo's full. Okay, good to hear. So after this, guys, after I'm done with this, I'm gonna take a little break from first-person shooters for a while. Play some stuff I might actually be considered good at. But I will come back eventually for Crysis 2. Definitely. Wouldn't miss that party. I actually already have the game. Okay, so this isn't... the X... Is the X weapon in here or outside of here? Use. Oh, okay. Pax... ooh. Do we want this? Pax Plasma Accumulator Cannon?
Now we're in business!
Hope I exchanged the right weapon for that. Unlimited ammo with high power or something. I suppose there's a baddie right outside. Loving the music. Can I get that guy all the way over there? Okay, I don't have range for that. Obviously. Okay. Oh. Heading my way, sorta. Meandering. Oh, I see him. Alright, so now, well, I see the baddie. Where is he? Behind here somewhere. Exosuit. I think this thing makes me go slower. Oh!
Oh! Eat this!
Eat this! Eat it! Tastes good. It's great. Less filling. I didn't mean to duck there. Okay, I don't want to hit that.
You're almost there, Psycho.
Okay.
We got this thing covered.
Alright. Heard that. Sounds good to me. Etc. He's got stinky range though, so I have to hit that. I'm assuming many, many times. Can't even hit from there. I don't think I'm close enough to do anything. I think he's too far away.
Woo! Bullseye!
I got him? Well, you got him. Ooh! Well, that hurt.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh no! Yep, dead. So it seems like it could be a pretty difficult part. They're like all over the place. I'm not sure how many times it's gonna take me to get this right. Oh, I think I got that guy. Oh, cool. That's a good thing. I don't think I got him before. I'll save. This is pretty much what I'm resorted to here.
Woo! Bullseye!
Bullseye? Did I get him good? I still hear him stomping around. Yeah. Okay, I don't think I'm close enough to hit this thing. I'm gonna die though. Oh. No. No. I can't move. Wait. Oh, because I have that like that. Is he getting ready to fire? He's really moving now.
That's it! He's taking damage!
Good. Hopefully I won't take too much damage. Oh my! I'm stuck on this thing. I can't move. I can't move! Ah! Come on, move! Wait. Why can't I move? Am I crouching, duh. I think that one missed. Good. Neither can I. He stopped moving. Get up. I did it? Oh yeah! Don't kill me now!
Yeah! Now that's how it should be done! What a team!
Oh, I thought I was dead for a second. Whoa. Oh, wow.
O'Neill, about that code blue incident.
Fuck it, man, really. You may be an asshole, but
that's O'Neill.
Sometimes even an asshole can be right.
Great job, Psycho. Really great job.
Oh, thank you, Mom.
You too, O'Neill. Get the container. We've got a window open all the way to the USS Constitution.
Copy that, ma'am. Loud and clear. Psycho, get yourself to the container. I'm coming in.
All right. I think it's over here somewhere. Let me just check my map here. Yeah, that's right, where you're standing. Okay. I'm coming, man! In there?
Come on, Psycho, I can't hang around here all day.
You in there? Coming down? Am I getting on? Where's this? Oh, this container. Don't land on me.
All right, mate.
All righty, mate. What is it? Just another one of the aliens?
This it?
What's he doing, laughing? Why are you cloaking?
What's so special about this thing anyway?
She didn't self-destruct.
What happened? Oh no! Why didn't you tell him? You just turned invisible? Well, he's gotta save the day.
We'll take her back to Korea for reverse engineering.
And those eyebrows, though. You need to find shades that actually cover your eyebrows, those crazy things. Oh no! Oh. So O'Neill's okay?
O'Neill, I dealt with the pilots. Get us out of here!
He is okay. Guess he had Kevlar or something like that. Alright, let's chop the guy's head off. That'd be cool. Oh. What you got there, taser? Ooh. Oh yeah. Oh, feel the pain. Ouch. Uh-oh. Huh. Once again, O'Neill in jeopardy. Go, psycho. Push past it. There you go. Well, just rip that thing out of his hand. Oh. Or break his arm.
It's getting a bit tight in here, right?
Oh yeah, revenge.
I'm British, you muppet.
Great.
Catch.
Say hello to your friends, mate.
This damn thing's too heavy. I'm gonna need some extra.
How are we gonna get that? Should have killed him. I see, we didn't have to. Close encounter of the third kind?
Shit! I got contacts all over the radar! It's a damn swarm! We gotta get out of here!
I wonder what's in that container. Just another one of the aliens? Or is it something more special? Something to control them? Or I don't know. Or no one actually even knows what it is.
Well, my guess. I think it's finally over.
Don't say that. Never say that. And don't get comfortable. This is bad news.
It is now.
JTAC, this is Sierra 2. Last VTOL on the island. setting a course for the Constitution. We're coming home.
Data tape mission effectiveness evaluation phase 3, Fort Lancaster. 4 years earlier.
Are you alright, mate? Did you disarm the warhead?
That's my nomad. Always putting the mission first. Now, let's get you out of here.
Ha! Oh, I'm liking this theme. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Yeah, eventually, Crysis 2 and 3. But I'll be headed on to some other things first. Hope you guys aren't too disappointed. The focus of this channel really isn't first-person shooter games. This is only the, fourth first-person shooter game I've played and since 2011. So I do want to thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in another Let's Play. As always, enduring, go strong.